breakfast tonight. Yeah. You must have been pleased. You needed it, didn't you, tonight? You know, you've had a bit of a run in the last 4 or 5 games.
No, pleased with the 3 points. I think in the end, deserved 3 points. It was never going to be an easy game. A little bit of pressure on us to perform and really to get the win. But overall, yeah, I have to be very pleased with what the boys did in those circumstances and against a very determined Leicester side. And to come away with 2 goals, 2 very well worked goals, really pleasing to see them go in. And we were very clinical in the chances that we had, which were very limited for both teams. But in the end, deserved the win.
He's in a bit of a golden patch, you know, he is.
Yeah.
Pretty potent, isn't he, at the moment?
Yeah, of course he is, and all strikers will be. They go through their moments where they don't score, and they go through the moments when they score goals. But I spoke before about this in terms of, for me, it's what they contribute. I know they're judged on goals, and that's their job. That's what they thrive on, but it's what they contribute to the team. So even when he wasn't scoring goals, he was still contributing very well to the team, and that's important. But him and Baffy have done very well for us in training and obviously in the games that they both played, and they're big assets for us.
You called that clinical edge tonight, didn't you?
Yeah. Greg? Well, when chances are not flowing, which they weren't going to be tonight, it's very important that we're clinical, and we talked about that before. I think in the 5 games we hadn't won, had we been that bit more clinical, we would have had a lot more points than we got out of those 5 games. But yeah, we were very clinical tonight. And like I said, the 2 goals themselves were very well worked goals and some really good movement and obviously a good finish at the end, so that was very pleasing.
Quite a big chance
that
Montero went his first
Premier League start. Yeah, no, he deserved it, and obviously between him, Wayne and obviously Nathan, three wingers are performing very well for us and causing me headaches in terms of selection. But I said to them all, you know, they will have enough game time to satisfy them all, and it's important that we rotate to keep the freshness there. And Jeff deserved his start. You know, he's been coming on and performing very well. He deserves to start games as well, which he will do. And between the three of them, hopefully they can maintain the form that they're all in and really keep that contribution going.
Was Gilfie injured, Gary? So you took Gilfie off?
No, I just had a bit of tightness at half time, and he was fine to do the second half. But instead of risking him, you know, we just, with the games that are coming up and everything, we just obviously decided to take him off as a precaution, really.
And that understanding between him and Wilfred, that's really key going forward, isn't it? Just see it work on
yeah.
The so well.
No, they've done very well, and I think that was another 2 assists for Gilfie. And now he's a very intelligent player and very good. And obviously he's backed up tonight. I thought John Joe did very well. And obviously Jefferson, Wayne on the other side. It's important to have threats from everywhere that isn't just from one area, which I talked about last season, where we relied too much on Wilfred to get the goals. It's not so much the goals, it's how you get to the chances, you know, that we needed the whole team to contribute to, and I think we're doing that at the moment.
Gary, you said Gilfie's involved in both goals. You must feel that you've got one of the deals of the season. You bring Gilfie back.
Well, I knew what a good player he was, and when I knew I had the chance to bring him in, I pushed very hard for it. I talked about him coming back. He's a better player than when he left us. He was a very good player when he left us, but I think you can see the difference in what he's learned since he was at Spurs, and obviously coming to us now, he's a great credit to what we want here and the way he represents us and something for the players to look at, and I think they do. But for all the players, including Gilfie, you know, they're contributing very well at the moment, and you know, I think they got their just rewards over a harsh few weeks that we've had, and got our rewards tonight with a deserved clean sheet and 2 goals.
It was all a bit straightforward in the end, wasn't it? No controversies, nothing wrong with that.
It's quite boring like that, isn't it?
Yeah.
I've got nothing to say now. No, but it's I didn't care. Well, obviously, I cared about the performance, but it was about getting 3 points today. And with that little bit of pressure that was on us, and I think you could feel it a little bit within the crowd and within the players a little bit, it was never going to be easy, especially second half when Leicester threw caution to the wind. But I think we could have done a little bit better on the counter-attack against them teams, but overall, I think we more than deserved the win, the 3 points.
There have been games where you've allowed the other team come
yeah.
back and make a point or whatever, but tonight you didn't.
No, we didn't. We could have maybe controlled the ball a little bit better, longer periods with the ball second half, but really we limited them to shots from distance, which is credit to the shape that we've been working on and how hard defensively we've been working. And I talked to the defenders, you know, the last 2 games, the 3 goals that we conceded, 2 against Newcastle and obviously the second goal against Stoke was not where we've been. That's not the standard that we set, and tonight they got back to that standard where they defended very well as a team and got the clean sheet. I think they deserved a great save from Fab off the line, but I think they deserved that, you know, as a bit of just reward for what they've been doing.